Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 doo-wop songs of all time. We just heard a real powerful one from the Platters. We're going to hear another one from them from 1958. Right now, this is Twilight Time.
Heavenly shades of night are falling. It's twilight time. Out of the mist, your voice is calling. Tis twilight time. When purple colored curtains mark the end of day, I'll hear you, my dear, at twilight time. Deepening shadows gather splendor as day is done. Fingers of night will soon surrender the setting sun. Together at last at twilight light. Here in the afterglow of day, we keep our rendezvous beneath the blue air. In the sweet and same old way, I fall in love again as I did then. Will thrill me like days of old, lighting the spark of love that fills me with dreams untold. Each day I pray for evening just to be with you, together at last at twilight time. Yeah, in the afterglow of day, we keep our rendezvous beneath the blue. Yeah, in the sweet and same old way, I fall in love again as I did then. Deep in the dark, your kiss will thrill me like days of old, lighting the spark of love that fills me with dreams untold. Each day I pray for evening just to be with you, together at last at twilight time. Together at last at twilight time.
All right, this one to me just had a kind of a nice gentle feeling to it, because the last one just I thought was more gripping, because it was about prayer, and he definitely had more power in his vocals, and this one just kind of seemed nice and gentle. And as I was listening to it, I just kind of was picturing like people at a dinner party just dressed really nicely and just sipping on champagne, and that's just the kind of the vibe that I got from it. So yeah, it was kind of nice. And you know, it's kind of nice going back to these older tracks, and it does kind of have a nice tender quality in their songs, and it just kind of, it'd be nice to have a little bit of that back in music again, just kind of, you know, having something that makes it feel special, you know. I don't know how to better articulate that, but there's definitely a certain quality from music from the 50s. So let me know when was the first time you heard this one, and what does it mean to you personally, if you ever need that. And so please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you know when I upload the next video. Thanks again, and take care.